Another video, just get a little closer. But so basically, I don't like my chair. It's my toe. Anyways, there's this thing. Let me lean back. But, okay, it fell back down. But. You like my chair? Yeah, I'm gonna call it the reaction chair. It's totally not just, you know, a normal computer desk chair. But anyways, we are going to be reacting to a video. And it's gonna be about Fortnite memes, because I'm a Fortnite addict. Lexi, do you believe me when I say I'm a Fortnite addict? No? Yes? Okay. Okay. So... yeah, we're just reacting to a video, and I know this probably raised a lot of suspicion, maybe not, I don't know, but there was this video on that I had made for like my new intro and outro and stuff, and I did give you guys a name. It's Wolfpack, because, you know, Running Wolves Vlogs, so you guys are just gonna be called Wolfpack, and hopefully that'll grow. It's only 8 members right now. I'm very poor in subscribers. Anyways, but so at the end it says WPFL. I had to double check, but it does say WPFL. And I wanted to explain what that means and the meaning for that. So what it means is Wolfpack for life. And the meaning behind it is just, you guys are the Wolfpack and I'm gonna be with you guys for life, and I hope that you guys can be with me for life. So, yeah, that's kind of the meaning behind it and all that stuff. So, you guys are gonna see the video down here, like right in this little box, and I'm gonna be seeing the video right here on my laptop. So, yeah. The name of the thing we're reacting to is Fortnite memes that make me question my existence. I don't think we've been there before. Have I questioned my existence? I don't know. Have you guys questioned your existence? Maybe. I have not. Actually, I have. I wonder if I'm what? Like, if I wasn't born, would I just not see anything forever? Or would I just be born into a different life? That makes me think. Like, you have to think real hard about that. But anyways, let's get into the video.
That sucks. When you die or something, that really sucks. Like when you die and you're like, we're gonna get the victory royale, then you die. That sucks.
How are you not in fucking school? You kiss your mother with that mouth? It's called you kiss your mother with that fucking mouth.
Hi, welcome to McDonald's. How may I help you?
Hi, can I try the ice cream?
No, the ice cream machine is broken.
Oh, okay, can I get a large Coke then?
The soda machine is also broken.
Can I speak to the manager, please?
The manager machine is broken too.
So what am I supposed to get?
You can get out.
You can get out. I feel like I would be the one to say that. Are you a lizard?
I used to be a ninja, but a ninja with dragon's blood running deep in my...
Lizards are weird.
Lizards are weird.
You were there, people.
I'd be the one to do that. Send my kids somewhere and then party. If I was divorced. And I did love them. I probably would.
Wow.
I love that song. And it's a cool meme.
Only losers die in the red zone, man.
Well, I guess you're the loser. Oh, come on, dude. Really? That's me. The fish, that's like, that's me. That's totally me. And like one of those sausage videos, that's me. Aww, that is so sad. If you guys were playing Fortnite for long enough, you understand it.
Y'all, I snatched this dude's wig so hard I changed his hairstyle. Watch this.
That's funny. That's a glitch. Like, they change their hairstyles when you shoot them. That's really funny.
He's actually trying to shoot their teammate.
And shoot him again.
What am I watching?
He's gonna shoot him. Knew it. I'm surprised they haven't seen him yet.
Please.
Oh, they're about to. I wonder if they're gonna keep rezzing.
Screw up, please.
I wonder if that was the end. If this is the end of the video. Nope. 10 seconds left. Or not 10 seconds, 10 minutes, sorry. I've seen this meme before. So. I've seen that meme, so it doesn't really, like, you know.
The fuck you say to me, you little...
I would cry if that was my bus driver.
What?
Okay, why? Wow.
Yes, Johnny.
Do you love me?
No, Johnny.
Calling in regards to your credit card account. I'm not calling about any customer services.
How are you doing today?
Hello?
I believe you're responding for the lower rates on your credit cards, correct?
Yes, my rates on my credit card are way too high.
With a 0% rate for 2 years initially.
0%? Okay. That's, wow, okay. Let's do this. Where do we start? Wait, I'm sorry. Did you just call me sir?
Yes.
I am not a man!
So he's not a man.
I am a woman.
He's a woman.
You call me sir. So we're... Just please don't call me sir again, okay?
Okay,
ma'am. Wait, hold on. Hold on just a second. I'm sorry. My cats are... Stop! Get off the couch! Okay, I'm sorry.
I feel bad for the cats.
The next numbers are 7893. Are you there? 8740. God damn it! I took it off the couch.
I feel bad for those cats.
Hey, you guys!
I'm gonna fucking kill him. I'm gonna fucking find out who's doing this shit. I'm gonna fucking smack him in the face with my freaking left ball, and I'm gonna freaking knock their shit out of there.
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
Yes! Yes! Attaboy, you're the best pirate! That's fantastic. That. I don't even know what to say about that. Honestly. It's pretty good. What you think, Lex? You think that's pretty good? Did I see a little droplet of snot just fall from your nose onto my bed? Lexi, that's disgusting. That's disgusting. That's really... I know. You... Well, guys, that's the end of the video.
Lexi, don't hit the ball. Don't stop hitting the ball. That's the end of the video. Hope y'all liked it. Did that Fortnite meme make you question your existence? It really didn't question my existence. Because I've seen like two of those memes before. So it didn't really like make me question mine, but did it make you question yours? Did it make you question yours? Because it didn't really make me question mine, so. Did it make you question yours, though? Let's have a thinking period. Ready? Go. I thought. Anyways, guys. I hope you enjoyed that video. And yeah, I just hope you enjoyed that video. Because why not? Anyways, guys. Yeah. I hope you enjoyed this little video. And I don't know. Maybe I'll make another one of these. Bye. Damn, I heard that you and her been having problems.